Either take them out or capture their base. Let's go.
Around the corner a little bit to us with the base. you just got to go back by the base. Is that cool, bro? You cool with that? I got you. You see if you can, bro. If you can, that would really help me out.
They found us!
See, they're coming up to the base. They're probably around A8 or A7 or B8, maybe. Where? Where's the Panther? Oh.
Enemy's got us in their sights!
T-54's following you. I got you. I got you, bro. I got you. There he is. He's in my sight. Alright, they got him. Alright, hey, the T-54's
pursuing
you, though. Comet coming to fight me. Come on then, bitch. What you got? Yeah, they don't like my gun every time I see it.
The enemy knows our location!
I don't like it. T-95? What, this guy right there? Are you talking about him? Oh, I got him, bro. I got this. I got a good gun. I don't have a heat shield, though, but I can kill him. You got my back?
Hold up.
Draw his gun. Hey, bro, listen. Draw his gun and I'll kill him. You can draw his gun and I'll kill him. Go around. There you go. There you go. There you go. Bro. Yeah, he don't want to face you. He wants to face me. Right. He's trying to face me and kill me, though. Okay, hey, since he's facing me, bro, go and pop some shots off on him. He's gonna come kill me.
Ready to fire on target.
Fuck. I'm in trouble. A lot of fucking trouble. I have no health left now.
We didn't penetrate their armor. Dude,
bullshit.
Bull
fucking shit. He was going 1 mile
an
hour.
Enemy's looking right at us.
That's fucking
stupid. Ready to fire.
Damn it, dude. I wish you would have drew his gun a little bit earlier, man. I mean, actually, you did. I just let you. Got him. You got him.
Enemy's got us in their sights.
Bro, he's slower than dog shit, dude. Just get on his ass right now and kill that boy. Got him. Thank you. A Doom Turtle. That's badass. I didn't know that's what they call him. I know Death Star.
They spotted us! Locked on! Scratch,
nice
another
shot.
Bad guy!
Nice shot, man.
Locked and loaded.
Hey, with your tank, bro, have you fought the rear 251
yet? They destroyed one of our tanks.
Like one-on-one? WC? I'm saying, since you have tier 8 tank or whatever, the Chinese version, whatever it is, have you fought the rear 251? What do you think about that? Like, are you easy pretty good to look at your tank? I'm not used to any of those tanks, so I was actually doing it on the one to try one. Yeah. Dude. You know what I realized about light tanks, dude? Being a chappy and getting T-29 kills by myself.
The enemy knows our location!
I realized my ability is their character.
Ready to fire on target.
Like, dude.
I see one!
Dumb. I got 10 fucking kills with my
trap. The enemy's down to one tank!
Light tanks are so fun to play. They're the hardest tank in the fucking game. They're hardest class to beat.
Ready to fire!
But they're so badass. No, dude, you have 3 objectives to begin with. A lot of people are like, oh, you only have 2 and go on the spotter.
Been detected!
No, I got the spotter. I get fucked
up.
I reassess where everyone is before they're fighting. Find a gap before they're fighting. Then I kill their artillery, and then I draw everyone's guns behind them and use them. So basically,
you just dig them.
Got this
enemy's got us in their sights! It's like we're shooting spitballs!
You got it.
Unlock the
target. I'm stressed out. Don't get shot, man. Oh, fuck yes. Dude.
Ready to fire on target.
Yes. Dude, you just whipped so much ass, bro. Light tank all the way, bro.
We did it.
Take my hat off to you, man. I rock out light tanks myself, dude. Fuck yeah, bro. Good game, man. Thanks, dude, for winning.